Hello, Ads Denmark. Welcome back to the channel, and today I have a small surprise for you. Very small. You can just about see her running around down there. So this Fidoli Pallidoula Queen from antsofeuro.com. It's going to be fun watching her turning this one queen into a hopefully large and thriving colony. I guess she became a bit shy, so she went into the connector tube. She has a tiny bit of humidity in here, not too much, as they think they like it fairly dry. Earth in, so she can run around and check out everything, and that's what she's doing now. So we will check back with her in a few weeks and see if we have some brood. Her gaster is slightly moving, like pulsating once in a while, so I think she's ready, and I hope she's ready to make a new large thriving colony. Alright, let's check back on her in a few weeks. Thanks for watching. Happy anting. Bye.